This guy was golfing, but then the ground started moving from underneath him because he was standing on bubble grass. Most of the time, the bubbles are filled with water, as you can see here, and people pop them even though apparently that's illegal. But occasionally, like in this situation, they're filled with air. So when he tried to swing to hit his golf ball, he actually missed his first shot, but after trying again, he showed that he's better than Tiger Woods.